Welcome back another video. This video talking about Princess Iman Afzhan complete biography and lifestyle in details. Presenting Princess Iman Afzhan lifestyle and more info. So let's know in details about biography. Her full real name is Iman Afzhal Al Sultan Abdullah. Princess Iman Afzhal date of birth is 11th of October 1992. And her birthplace Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Princess Iman Afzhal currently 28 years old as of 2021. Princess Iman Afzhal has a beautiful dark brown hair color with a dark brown eyes. Princess Iman Afzhal is a Malaysian by her nationality. She is a member of the Pahang royal family. Religion Islam. Princess Iman Afzhal is a Malaysian princess and mental health activist. She is the oldest daughter of Abdullah of Pahang and his second wife Julia Royce. She served as the royal patron of the JK Foundation and the National Commission for Mental Well-being. Princess Iman Afzhan was appointed by the World Health Organization to serve as the international patron of World Mental Health Day in 2020. Now talk about education. She attended the University of Nottingham in England, where she studied political science. Now talk about family. Her father's name is Abdullah Pahang and her mother name Julia Roy. Her husband Tengku Abubakar Ahmed, Tengku Arif Bendehara, Tengku Abdullah. On 4 of October 2018, Iman Afzhal Al Sultan Abdullah married Tengku Abubakar Ahmed, Tengku Arif Bendehara, Tengku Abdullah. She is the first cousin on removal of her husband, who is a nephew of her grandfather Ahmed Shah of Pahang. On 23rd of July 2019, Iman Afzhal Al Sultan Abdullah gave birth to a son, Yang Mulia Tengku Jayed Adin Shah. Now talk about unknown facts. Princess Iman Afzhal is the daughter of the current King of Malaysia, Sultan Abdullah Sultan Ahmad Shah. Princess Iman Afzhal suffered from an anxiety disorder when she was a teenager. She attended the University of Nottingham in England, where she studied political science. She is Sultan Abdullah's oldest daughter and the oldest child from the second marriage. She is a British descent and Malay descent. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.